top eight will be advancing to tomorrow's final. Here's Shane O'Neill, hoping to join him.
Oh, switch to six play. It looked like he was shocked that he made it.
And Tony, as we take another look at this from Shane, who's currently in seventh, a 9.0. Shane O'Neill back in the nine club. That's actually half of what he pulled off in Portland a couple weeks ago with the switch double tray.
Wow, that was solid too.
A 9.0 for Shane O'Neill, the first nine of the prelim. And Shane O'Neill jumping up into second place.